Hello everybody! Every dropshipper had at least one time in his dropshipping life this terrible situation when we sold the product and before we had time to order this product to our client, the price was raised and then we lost money. So how to work with these situations, how to minimize the amount of money which we will lose for these situations and how to do it on the best way. So for this we have two sites which we will work with them and I will show in this video why we need two sites and not only one site and how to work with this method on the best way. I'm Nir Pozin, I'm owner and CEO of AutoDS, so let's go. First of all, we have the site which is called Camelcamelcamel. Camelcamelcamel is a price tracker, it's actually a monitor same as AutoDS or any other dropshipping monitor which scans the prices every X hours. I don't know how many hours Camelcamel scans the products, but I think that every few hours. Now, Camelcamel has the whole history of each product, all the price changes for each product in Amazon. Now let's see how to work right with this site. Let's say that I got an order for this product and the price was raised before I got to Amazon and ordered this product. So what I will do, I will go to this site, I will put here the ASIN and here I will see all the price history. Now what we can see here is that the price, for example in this period of time, was it changed a lot, very frequently. Now let's say that we sold this product here when the price was very high, $25. But we know that maybe if we will wait another 1 or 2 days, which we can't do it because we have our handling time on eBay, so maybe the price will be dropped as it was on the previous days. So what I recommend you to do is just go to this site. Then you can go here and put the desired price which you want to be notified when this price is back. So let's say that I sold the product here on $25. I know that maybe very fast the price will back to 23 and even lower. So I will put here $23. Now I can't put it because now the price is 20. So let's put for the example $17. And then here I can put my email and write start and click on the start tracking. Now when I click this, I will be notified to my email when the price of this product changed to $17. This way I can just go and order this product immediately when I know that the price changed. Be aware for something very important. Camelcamel is same as any other monitor. It scans every X hours and it means that maybe they will not discover and they will not recognize the price change. And then we will not know that the price was changed and we will not order the product for the cheaper price. For this, I recommend you to use another tool in parallel. Use both of the tools because it's free. But I want to show you an example for this product. Let's put this product here, same ASIN, and we can see that this monitor, for example, didn't find any results about the price changes of this product. This is why you always should use two of the sites, Camelcamel and the second site which called Keepa. I will put the links to these two sites here under the video so you can click and go and start using the sites. Now let's take another product and put it here on Keepa. Now for this product we will see that Keepa has the results and here we can also click track product. Put the prices for Amazon, new and used. Used usually not interesting for us for dropshipping, but if you want, you can put it. And then here it will be the same. You can be notified by email when the price changed. Let me show it. Start tracking. Continue as a guest. And here you can put your email or Facebook Messenger and be notified by this way. Also, I recommend you maybe to put the push notification so you will be notified immediately. Go to Amazon and order the product before the price goes up again. I really recommend you to use this method. It's always happening to any dropshipper. It doesn't matter which tool you use, if you work with monitor X or monitor Y, because the prices can be changed before the scans of the monitor came and changed the product price. I hope that you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and leave a comment with any question which you have about dropshipping or about this video. See you on the next videos. Bye bye.